Another restaurant targeted by thieves. This time they broke into Picky's Kitchen and Bar overnight, actually crawling on the floor, trying to avoid the cameras there. But beyond all the damage they did, they also took something else that has employees there pretty upset. We're talking about tip money for the servers.
With the smashing of a front window, three suspects make their way into Piggy's Kitchen and Bar early Sunday morning. But it's what they did next that has police doing a double take on this burglary.
The staff is actually taken to calling them the inchworm bandits. I mean, they're inchworming their way across my dining room floor all the way back to the kitchen, then finally they decide to stand up.
Once they made it to the back...
It looks like they kicked it. It looks like they kicked a steel door open. I have no idea how they had that much strength. You can see when they're kicking it, it's actually rattling the entire room.
And after finally getting inside, the three managed to grab about $450. Pretty upsetting, considering it was tip money for servers from Friday and Saturday.
That's, you know, going to the store and buying groceries money. That's, you know, finding that perfect little gift for your friend money. And it's just not fair.
Now, police are investigating whether these may be the same bandits caught on camera carrying out the crime in similar fashion at a Mr. Gaddy's Pizza off of Uvalde last week.
That's unfortunate with the holiday season coming right around the corner.
And managers say the thieves caused about $2,000 worth of damage. And get this is the third time the restaurant has been burglarized. The last time, managers say the crooks used a sledgehammer and a crowbar and walked out with about five bottles of liquor.